from Kidz. Fire settings for Asurok Kabas. Fire setting for Asu Kabas. They never begin see anything. Now the news is telling us that Aisha Buhari is flown to Dubai for medical checkup. But you know, see this video, they come out. I will post it like this. No, I don't, you know. I must send them out there. Now my wife says she wants to go somewhere and try to say bye, Funky D. What do I to the husband? Anyway, we continue. Aisha Buhari now. The news, they tell us, see, Aisha Buhari, see, they don't rush. Now rush them, Russia to Dubai for medical checkup. A country when we get enough mineral resources. A country when we see that they tell us see we get a president. President or wife, they get some kind of a pain according to what in the news they tell us. Because the news they tell us see Aisha Buhari begin sustain some pains as soon as she come back from where she go visit Ajimobi's wife. Una no late Ajimobi. Now there, Aisha Buhari carry neck pain. So the news they tell us today say Aisha Buhari say don't rush Aisha Buhari to Dubai. Una no say na Dubai be their first home, and the Nigeria, aka the zoo, na their last home. This is the reason why people they call that country the zoo. These are the reason why we talk, see, people, when owner leaders in the zoo there, see, they're not competent enough. They are not man enough to be leaders. The president, one of the court, say, he they on board. And the APC, as a political party, one of the tell us, say, then they on board. They are very, very incompetent. So, that is why today you dey see Funky D. The thing when I wear right here now, Funky D, Funky D. Coming out soon. All by Funky D. You know? So I am not so happy with the situation that our people and our leaders, they have the money to put this in place in our country. They cannot do that. They prefer going to overseas. And they tell us they are leaders. I wonder, and I never understand or never see a day where somebody from Canada here, maybe a minister or a governor or whatever in Canada here, or somebody from America, a minister or a senator or American president, they are sick and they fly them to Africa to go take medical or do medical checkup in Africa. So why can't be see these people, the knife, the bread, the everything, the yam, did their hand. The crude oil money did their hand. The our gold money did their hand. Silver money did their hand. Zinc money, oil money, name it, everything did these people hand. They not fit to build one single hospital upon the looting. When did they loot our treasury? This Aisha Buhari is a very, very corrupt woman. Very corrupt first lady. She no fit travel go America. Supposing she fit travel go America. Now America, you for here see, Aisha Buhari go take treatment in America. Somebody when her husband be president. Will not fit build one single hospital. No wonder when COVID-19 sent Una chief of staff to hellfire. Una chief of staff when they are back here. Supposing Una get hospital in that Asurok, Una put things in place just for only Una when be the ministers and governors and or whatnot. Nobody go bother Una. Una go just sick, go there, take your treatment, go back home peacefully. Now, now because see, no, no fit do am now. Aisha Buhari now. Dubai. Even the husband don't die. 2017 now. That one died outside Nigeria. I mean, the Muhammad Buhari one that they tell us. I know say APC and PDP. Then they very, very happy say they know they see somebody like Funky D. They come out like the way I used to come out before. I say, make una no worry. I know they forgive APC. I know they forgive PDP because they are the ones that put us in the condition that we all are today. So, Aisha Buhari enter Dubai in the go take treatment according to within the news. They tell us very bad, very sad news. Aisha, wife of Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari, has flown to Dubai, United Arab Emirates, for urgent medical treatment. Sahara reporters gathered that the First Lady was flown to Arabian country last weekend during the Muslim Salah holiday after complaining of neck pain for about 2 weeks before that particular time. The neck pain was said to have started shortly after Mrs. Buhari returned Abuja from a trip to Lagos in July, where she had visited Florence, widow of former Oyo State Governor Abiola Ajimobi, who died of coronavirus complications on June 25th, 2020. Upon her return to Abuja, Aisha was said to have self-isolated for 14 days in line with the coronavirus safety regime. Now, una don't hear again. Una know when this man died, this man called Ajimobi. They not tell us see na coronavirus kill him, but now Sahara reporters let us know now see na in die for a complication of coronavirus. But the first time when he die, APCC na just normal death, just like Abakiari. Because now if you tell them say what thing kill Abakiari, they not go fit tell you. APC not tell you say na coronavirus kill Abakiari. Na different thing when they will tell you say na him kill Abakiari. And the Nigerian people they go still begin, they go still buy that one. We know how Nigerian people now they play, and we are going to continue to play together with the way when Nigerian people they play. Now so I go to do in this my platform. Anyhow, when you work, and assume me, I go take follow you. Whether you be Nigerian ordinary person, whether you be politician, whether you be minister, whether you be governor, the way when you play, now so Funky D worldwide, go to play, they follow owner. A lot of things don't happen. Look at Akpabio now. Akpabio, when they talk, say, then tell us Akpabio get kiss. Recently, again, they come back tell us, say, Akpabio don't win a contract of worth billions of dollars. Say, Buhari don't approve him to Akpabio. Somebody, when they undergo corruption case or corruption charges, the news tell us, say, Buhari, they are Buhari, where they tell us, where they take the deceive 200 million Nigerian people. See, they are Buhari don't grant Akpabio request of some billions. That is how Akpabio win another contract. Somebody, when they tell us, say, in get big corruption charges. In fact, Akpabio, according to the news, don't name a lot of people. I mean, a lot of people from Delta State, when follow them, chop the money when they chop. Or loot the money when they loot. Or embezzle the money when belongs to you and I, when them embezzle. And say, Chief James Ibori, they among them, the former governor of Delta State. The one where they talk, see, when Obasanjo them follow to London, to Dubai, to everywhere before Interpol arrest the man. All of us know about the case of James Ibori, but today, James Ibori is a free man. But Akpabio, in Akpabio's confession, now this kind of people, now Akpabio, they tell us, see, now them follow and share the money. Not only Iborio, him come mention the other guy got a call Odran when be Ibori's cousin. Whether not cousin, whether not uncle, we don't know. But now so Akpabio begin name these people, including some people when they for the rat chamber. But tell me how somebody like this, when we say he get corruption cases or corruption charges, that's what they call them. After everything, the same on incompetent President Muhammadu Buhari, don't they call for us, see, give him contract of billions. And then they tell you, see, them, not them, they fight corruption. To Malami, Malami, not be the Minister of Justice in that country. All of us know money when Malami don't steal. Malami don't thief from our coffer. Today, nobody. In fact, some people, they ask their own Buhari. We know there is no Buhari there. We know that quite well because everything what they do, na games that they play, na deceive that they deceive all of us. So then they tell Buhari making sack Malami. I say, I wonder how Buhari won't take sack Malami. You know, so Sahara Reporters talk say Malami corrupt. Malami begin say in one fight Sahara Reporters. At the end of the day, now the same thing when Malami they do. So now this kind of people now won't continue to they rotate. Look at 2023, don't they come on? APC, they don't they kill themselves. PDP, they don't they do. Yoruba people, they do their own. The Northerners, they do their own. The Igbos, they do their own. Later, will they come to that, the Biafran people matter concerning this 2023 issue. Because then don't talk, see. If not be them, you know, will be anybody. And not there, we stand. But he get a lot of questions when I get for the organizing Big Bo, and a lot of questions when I get for the IPOB people. Because now we don't hear say IPOB and organizing Big Bo, they are all one. You know, together, working hand in hand to make sure, see, you know, everything come good for the people from Igbo's extraction come 2023. We are coming there later. But people they call, say, made them change service chief, made them change service chief. Buhari, Una Buhari, no risk change any service chief. Today, they tell us, say, Ganduji, Izuyamu, Osibanjo and the same Buhari, say all of them. I mean, the Izuyamu go visit Buhari in their Aso Rock. After Izuyamu don't visit Buhari in their Aso Rock, then, after him with their Buhari don't do what they do, in Congo visit Osibanjo. The same Osibanjo. But, we not see any video where they take what this is what they do. We are not seeing any video. What thing would they hear, you see? Or what thing would they see, you see? Izuyamu go visit. Ganduji go visit. This one go visit. Upper Seki go visit. That one go visit. I say, fire settings in Aso Rock Villa. On top Aso Rock Kabas, them head. Now, him, you not see him? Coming soon in the market, like I said before. A lot of things coming soon when we walk on. Because in this our platform, we don't want to be using it to waste our time on this Nigerian government alone. We want to still use this our platform in selling our own brand. Funky D, Funky D, worldwide. A lot of things. A lot of things, even Funky D's cap is coming soon. We have, we're going to be having, in fact, everything combined together, accessories, all of them combined together are coming soon in this, my personal platform. So I want to show you people what we can do in this, our platform. We can do a lot with our platform. And I hope our followers will continue to follow us. You know, we can do a lot in this platform. Because I told you guys before that this APC and PDP, they just want to continue wasting our energy. We don't want to waste our energy. But that does not mean, see, we no go follow up, brother. We will be doing the news, what will they do, and the fashion. Will they come out? Any type of, like, polo, t-shirt, whatever, hooded, whatever you want, will be coming out soon. That is Funky D's brand. You can see, like, this one we have today. No, very simple, lovely. And what in case you want to buy, you will still let us know on our comment section what you want. That is after we don't expose our products for all of una, then you go choose the one where you want. And Funky D, we be happy to work with you all. Una no na as una love me, so me I take love now. You understand. Even though say this would they waste our time, we go continue to do waiting with the do. Make it not be like see we they fear them. Now they suppose fear us because now we be the people. Now we be the government. Now we be the men when suppose say and then go listen to us. Not be them when they there. Because the way when the government the thing they happen now, it can't be like saying that the opposite way. When they tell us say now we be the people. Now then talk them, then when be the politicians. Now then tell us, oh, now we be the people, the government of the people. For the people and by the people. So that's so the whole matter be. Una don't hear Izuyamu now. Don't go run, go meet the Abuhari. I don't tell Obaseki before, ladies and gentlemen. Obaseki, I don't say they watch me. When be Funky D. I know that. Everybody is watching Funky D. Everywhere. So Obaseki, I don't tell Obaseki, see, Obaseki is not going to attend to that position again. Now, so it be. Una no, now we don't see the game where they play with Yaya Bello. Now, that one will take the, you know, they connect everything where they connect together. One plus one, you go check. We don't see how they take do Ihidioha in Imo State. We don't see Yaya Bello. How they take claim victory. I mean, the SAPC people. Good for nothing politicians. So I wonder how Obaseki go dey successful in this mission with Buhari. Because now Obaseki is no more with Buhari. Buhari says, oh, now you are not with me, you are not in my political party, and you want me to help you. No, we are going to help Izuyamu to rig, and Izuyamu is going to win Obaseki. All of us know people when they behind Izuyamu matter. Even though say Obaseki na governor. Now Izuyamu don't go around meet Buhari. They don't talk with it, they talk, they don't do their wuru-wuru. According to them with their Buhari. Because we don't see video, but now waiting they tell us. Now with the bring can give on us. So one love everybody. If you not get anything on one yam pertaining all these things, most especially when I don't forget to Funky D. Worldwide, we are coming back with assorted fashions, all Funky D brand. Soon, that is what we are working on, and that is what we continue to work on. Una no say Funky D success, na una success, because we're not a live like greedy men. We are not living like APC and PDP criminals. We don't live like handicap, because APC and PDP, these people, they are all parasites.